We know 100% for sure our house is ashes.
We don't know what we're going to go into.
It's the hardest thing that I think I've ever gone through in my life.
Our community is awesome. We're getting to stay in this house. I don't even know these people. They're having food catered to us tonight, all because of our friends up here and around Colorado, the nation. It's just the outpouring of love has been phenomenal.